Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sunday Omony. If you're new to my channel, please consider subscribing and be sure to like this video as well. Also, don't forget to turn on the notification bell. This way you'll be notified every single time I upload a new video on my channel. So in this video, we are going to be talking about the Real Housewives of Atlanta star Porsha Williams and her fiance DlRTY Simon, aka Simon Guobadia, heading to Nigeria, and they vlogged their royal vacation in Nigeria. So they went to Benin City and Porsha was seen dancing as well. There was a group of women at the royal event that they went to for the chief's birthday. They were singing. Porsha was twirling once again. She was waving like she had this pageant girl wave, like you know how the girls in pageants, they wave, like you know how for example Kenya Moore, remember? She was like Miss Universe or Miss USA. I think it was Miss USA, you know, so she knows how to do that whole pageant, you know, queen type of wave. Porsha was doing that in Benin, Nigeria as well. And she was trying the food. It looked like she was eating a goosey soup as well. And she was also eating pounded yam, it appeared like. So she wanted Simon to film her. She also did some self-care as well, where her and Simon had face masks on as well. Porsha was just having the time of her life. She was enjoying all these different Nigerian dishes that she really appreciated. She took pictures with all the royals as well that were present. She was showing off her ring with Simon. She was drinking traditional alcohol. You guys, she was doing it all, okay? And she was documenting all of this in their couples vlog, pretty much, because as far as I can see here, these people are vloggers, you know, until, because they're doing this for free, right? This is all on their Instagram. I haven't, you know, maybe this is going to be part of her spinoff. Of course it will be. But as far as I'm concerned right now, they are doing this. They're vlogging their whole experience, which is great. You know, I'm a YouTuber, so I totally understand the vlogging experience. And Simon Guobadia, her fiance, wants to be a vlogger so bad. And I'm positive that he'll probably get a YouTube channel very soon. They were also seen taking pictures on the royals' chairs as well. They sat in this royalty chair and they were just looking glamorous and stuff. Porsha was just so happy. Simon looked like he was also connecting with his culture for the first time. Simon was acting like it was his first time in Nigeria. Like, he was acting no different than Porsha, which makes sense because the man's only been back to Nigeria 4 times, you know, so he doesn't even know much about his culture. He's learning as well, just like Porsha is learning, and Porsha's excited. The difference is Porsha actually embraces the culture. She's so happy to be there. I did love it when Porsha was dancing. She looked really cute, and I could really see that this meant a lot to Porsha, but Porsha, this does not change anything. It doesn't. You know, your situation with this man's not gonna end well, all right? And I'm going to do a video as well about how Simon set up his third ex-wife, Valentina. And this is very heartbreaking. I didn't wanna do a video about it, but I thought, you know what? Let's talk about it because it's very important. Because there are sometimes some people are like, oh, you know, his third ex-wife is a liar. She was lying. When it comes to her talking about Simon Guobadia, I do not look at her like a liar at all. I still support her. So I'll talk about that in the next video. But here you have it, guys. Porsha and her fiance, DlRTY Simon, vlogging their experience in Nigeria. If you'd like to see a lot more about this, please go check them out on their social media pages. I don't follow them, but you know, when you guys send me all the information, I get it over here and I share it with you guys, okay? That way we can all see what's going on because not all of us individually follow these people. Also, you know, I'm on the block list with DlRTY Simon, so I can't see anything that he's doing, but you guys are always keeping me posted. What did you think about this trip? One thing I wanted to say, by the way, I noticed there's no photo of Porsha with DlRTY Simon. Simon's mother. There's no photos of Porsha at, like, you know, Simon's childhood home. Maybe that's going to be part of the spinoff series that she's going to be doing, but I don't see Porsha meeting Simon's mother or sisters or like, maybe the brother. Yeah, he did meet one of the brothers, but you know, how come the mother's not in any of these things? You know what I mean? Like, it seems like Porsha was attending all these royal things, but where Simon comes from, we don't see where he comes from. You know, he's busy showcasing other people's wealth and riches and royals and stuff. But who's Simon Guobadia? Where does he live? Where's him introducing Porsha to his mother? I mean, some of you are saying that these people are so traditional, but if you're so traditional, where's the introduction? Where's the meet and greet? How come Porsha's not posting her picture with Simon's mother? Because you know that she would. If she met Simon's mother, she would definitely do that, because she did do that in the United States when she met the professor. Remember, I think his name was Sam Guobadia, the professor. And then she also met the lawyer or whatever. She also met the entrepreneur, Rui, the girl that had that, you know, dating itinerary app as well, that are all related to Simon, by the way. And Porsha was more than happy to showcase that online and to share that, how happy she was to meet the Guobadias. But I'm just still waiting to see Porsha meet Simon's mother. I mean, I hope this woman's not refusing to meet Porsha, you guys, you know, because this mother has met so many women, all right? So I hope that she's not, like, you know, not interested. I mean, anyway, poor Porsha. I mean, I don't think that that would be the case or whatever. I think the mom just kind of goes with the flow, but she has met so many women that Simon has introduced her to. She can't even keep up, right? I mean, she's probably like wife number four. Like, son, this is a lot. This is too much, you know? But anyway, let's wait and see what happens. Maybe they did meet and it's going to be in her spinoff. Until our next conversation, thank you so much for watching. And thank you for listening to another view as well, you guys. Just remember that my opinion is not the only opinion. Your opinions matter as well. And I read all my comments. And I also talk with you guys on Instagram. And I always appreciate, you know, just all the information that you guys send over to me. This tribe would not be where it's at if it wasn't for you. So thank you so much for encouraging me and supporting me as well. If you are on Instagram, be sure to find me over there. You can find me at Sunday Omony. I'm also on Facebook at Sunday Omony TV as well. If you'd like to support me, you can check out the video description and get your copy of my ebook. It's called More Than Good Enough. Take care of yourselves and have a fantastic day. Cheers!